Grameen Foundation really believes in creating a world without poverty. Over time, we've evolved from just a straight focus on microfinance, which is small loans to poor women. We've expanded the scope somewhat now to use mobile phones to access life-changing information. For people in developing countries, access to healthcare can be quite a challenge. What MoTeC allows you to do is deliver a customized stream of health information to a person based on their health condition. If I'm a healthcare provider and I'm collecting data on a pregnant woman, I can send her a stream of messages that's customized to her specific situation. If she hasn't gone to her appointments, then I start sending her messages reminding her, or after birth, reminding her that her infant needs immunizations. One of our goals is for pregnant women to have a certain number of visits before they give birth. Gathering data is extremely important because if you want to improve what you're doing, you have to measure it.
So there's a few ways you can help nonprofit. The most common is by donating money, but donating your time, especially on something you are passionate and a skill that you are good at, can really make a difference, especially with BI.
So we are trying to be as little disruptive as we could. So the whole point was, how can we leverage Office and Power BI to integrate with the existing tools and then bring ease of use of the cloud on top of that as well.
One of the most fulfilling parts of this work has been when I really started to grasp how we could use these solutions to visualize and get insight into what our impact was on women and children in Ghana. And we were able to see quickly that the best times based on history for women coming in was between the 5th and the 10th week of our pregnancy, because that's when you're going to have time for them to have all 4 visits. And you can really understand that on a much more human level when you're able to visualize it.
In my opinion, the journey starts with data, goes into insight, and ends with the impact.
This is something that really can help us improve the way we do business, improve the way we work, improve the way we serve people. And in a resource-constrained organization such as ours, it's not every day we get to use an awesome tool like this.